Greetings, this is This and I Am Me. And this is actually take two of this episode because first time around, the recording decided to explode into horrifying horror halfway through. So here we are in the elevator room. Gotta get that elevator working, but as you can see, they're having a bit of an electrical problem, you know, everywhere. And a bit of a green goo problem. Okay, now, I remember last time I went through this door, but then I got stuck. So then I went over through this door way over here. So this time we're just gonna start by going through this door over here. And hopefully we won't have as much wasted time, right? Yay for do-overs. West Wing! Ooh, was Dulé gonna be here? Yeah, I made that joke already, but y'all didn't get to hear it. Yeah, I know, Paige. I'm aware, because we've done this already. And there's a door back here. And I open it like that. And I go to the laboratory. And then, don't worry, I figured this out real fast last time, too.
Look at the tracks. He's around here somewhere, and he's but, hungry.
Okay.
You know, those things love the taste of pork.
Who doesn't? Am I right? You know, bacon. Everybody loves bacon, except I'm not really the hugest fan of bacon, but whatever.
Hey, I thought you were just another pretty fish.
I'm smart, Paige. Okay, I'm smart, so chill.
That's the cold Booyah. Storage room.
We diverted the current. We diverted the current. Okay. Oh, I forgot. There's nothing in here except for you go over here and you push the button and you kick the rat. I don't know why, but you do. And then you take another pearl. Yay! Okay, let's get out of here. Because that's all that was that way. It's just a little extra pro for us. West Wing, ooh, is Dulé gonna be here? Okay. Surface elevator. Click. Oh no, I forgot about this. Even though it was literally like less than 10 minutes ago that I encountered this. Whatever. I don't have a very good memory, okay? I'm really, really trying to hit them, but I'm really just hitting the wall. If I back up, will you come down off the wall so that I can kill you, please? Just get off the wall, okay? And Paige, if I accidentally smack you, don't you dare say anything about it. Aha! Sorry! No! You know, I died last time too, but in a different place. Okay, let's try this again. I have full health now though, so hopefully we won't get any of those stinking problems again, because they weren't hurting me. Like, I didn't take a whole bunch of damage from them. They just hit me once, right? Yes? No? Maybe so? No. Stop being weird, camera! I can't see anything! Okay, now I'm getting hurt. If the camera wasn't crap, and I could see into the corner... Okay, just leave. Just leave. Y'all are gonna have to come out here to fight me. Paige, chill. Yeah, okay, fight me. I need to cough. I have a tickle in my throat. No, no, no. Don't kill me. Whew. That's all though, right?
Okay. No, no need to thank me. Your sunny smile.
Paige, you didn't do much,
I'll give you
okay?
A sunny smile.
Just saying, you didn't do much. And no, I'm not gonna eat another Starkos, okay? Paige, push the button. I'm leaving you behind. Maybe if you had done a little bit better and saved me from dying, I would have taken you with me. But not really, because the game doesn't allow it, so... You know, that's just the way it's gonna be.
I'm gonna take a look over there.
Okey-doke. Looks like I'm stuck here. Be careful!
Nothing to worry about.
Nothing to worry about. Even if I am getting low on Starkos, and this is where I died last time, you know, whatever. Dude. Chill, you ain't got nothing on me. Boom! Third time's the charm. As in, this is the third time I fought you, because I had to fight you twice. No, I had to fight you twice last time because I died. Case, you haven't been reminded of that enough. Ah, I'm scared. Double H? That's your name. Okay, good to know the recording did not quit on us this time, and your eyes did not go crazy like they did last time. Y'all really missed something good last time, you know. It was crazy. Okay, let's go over here. Something we did not get to do last time. Have I talked to you enough about last time yet?
I need more proof, Shawnee. Wrap up your report first, and then I'll send you the code.
Fine. Meanie. Here, is this proof for ya? Double H. Take that, publish the report to persuade the governor to decipher a code.
Got it, Shawnee. I'll send this photo on to the governor. She'll send you the code to the locker.
Yeah, she will. Send me the code. There it is.
Work. Be careful.
T7G5. Thank you very much, governor. T7G... Five. Validate and right. It's gonna be awesome. There we go. Ooh, what is that? A hand?
Nice job, Yate.
Gyro disc launcher. It's a weapon? Shift, change aiming mode. Aim, zoom, shoot. So it's basically like the camera, but it's like a power fist? Oh, it's a glove. Okay. Shift. Oh, no, it still is my camera. It's just I've got a special mode now inside of my camera. Okay. Can I free... Nope. Okay. Let's just do this. Die! Die! What's the point? I don't understand. My gyro disc is like a stupid, weak little children's toy where they shoot those foam discs out of the gun. Ah, maybe I shoot this guy up here. Ah, yeah. Take that. Rewind it back. Are you okay, dude?
You all right?
They turned my brain to jelly. Oh.
Are you our contact? Are you Double H?
Not sure.
Does the iris mean anything to you?
Listen here, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade. And I haven't the foggiest how we're gonna get out of here.
For that, I may be of some assistance there.
So you are Double H?
Double H, triple Z, whatever pleases you, don't ask me. All I know
you rhymed.
Is in another 10 minutes I was a goner.
So I saved your life, basically.
My life.
Yeah.
Hence, you can count on me, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade.
Jade, dude.
Miss Jade Virus.
Dude, come on. Jade, like the color or the empire. You know. He doesn't get it. Thank you for another pearl. Wow, I'm just like, I'm gonna be so great with all these pearls on the black market. Okay, you're a guard. You are totes a guard, dude. Any bright ideas to get us out? Any bright ideas to get us out of here? Excuse me, Miss Thyrus, but I'm not exactly in the best state of mind to have any ideas. But I'm at your service. Okay, cool. Well, can you break that gate open for me? Please and thank you. Or sorry, no. Don't run over to it, Jade. Just push the E button. He'll take care of it. Whoa, he will definitely take. Okay, and then he'll run off a cliff. He's apparently not very bright, like he was saying. Well, we're not gonna run off the cliff. Okay, let's hope we don't run off the cliff. So that's why, oh, maybe we do have to run off the cliff. What do you, ooh, okay. Guess we're going this way. Oh, dude, you're kind of, yeah, not doing so hot down there. Okay. Ooh, save. Yes, save, please. So that is why I had to leave Paige behind. Because you can only have one follower at a time. And I need a double H. I need a to be my follower. I think you can stop wall hugging now, Jade. Thanks. Merci beaucoup. Okay. Ja! Whew. Don't worry. Oh! God! Every time! Paige! No! I can see that! Die! And give me all your money! Okay, I will shoot you with my gyro disc. Ooh, and take your picture! Cyclops.
This monster has been extinct for thousands of years.
I think you need to check your, facts on that one, hun, because I'm looking at it. Ah, no, 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 please don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. K-Bops, no! If I pressed the correct button, I would still be alive right now. But I don't ever remember the buttons, so I didn't have time to eat my K-Bops and I died. Well, whatever. I have full health this time. Didn't scare me this time. Hang on. I gotcha. I know. I know. I know. It's gonna be okay. I got you. It's gonna be okay. I have to take a picture of it again? Man.
This monster has been extinct for thousands of years.
Yeah. We're aware of that. Well, we're aware that that's what you think. Die. Don't do it, dude. Don't do it. Ah, K-Bops. Q. Okay. Whew. I should have went that other way that I got stuck last time because it. Ah. It gives. There's a vending machine. Oh, it's right over there. Can I go into it? Whew. Good thing I went the one spot that they were giving me an opening. No. Seriously. Are we doing this right now, really? Let's scroll through to the K-Bops, because we know we're gonna be needing that. Okay. And remember, it's Q to eat that, people. It's Q. Yeah. Can we maybe get a move on, please? Thanks. I know. Okay, smile for the camera. Thank you.
This monster has been
Yeah. Smile for the gyro disc. Why did it go to my star coast? I wanted it on my K-Bops. No, I didn't want to take a picture again. I'll be back when I can actually accomplish something. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye now. Have a nice day. Okay, so I've learned something. If I try to shoot him with the gyro disc when he's down here, he shields his face like a scaredy cat. Dodge, Jade. Okay, whew. And then, crud. It's okay, I'll get this next time. So yeah, he shields his face, and then I could go up and attack it because he, like, shields his face for, indefinitely until I've attacked him. Dude, I got you. Whew, okay, okay. Whew, okay, this fight's all about the gyro disc, because I just got it, so they want me to get used to it. Should've known that. All about the gyro disc. Give me those blobs too. Dodge, dodge, dodge. I'm pressing all the buttons. Not meaning to zoom in with the camera that much, so sorry if I'm making you want to throw up, but you know. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, give me all of that moolah. Yeah. Okay. Shoot the gyro disc. Dodge unsuccessfully. Dodge unsuccessfully again. Eat a Starcos. Dodge successfully. Shoot at him. Kill him. Am I getting anywhere? Or am I supposed to be doing something else? Hopefully I'm getting somewhere. Come on, dude. Dodge! Okay, he didn't jump down here this time. Maybe that's a good thing. Die, die, die. Come on. Yes? Are you dead? Are you dead? No? Okay. But maybe you're getting there. You're getting there? Yes! Yes! Drop Paige. Okay. Whew! Good thing you didn't hold on to Paige while you were dropping down there. That wouldn't have been pretty. Wouldn't have been pretty. Give me the pearl. Give me the pearl.
Thanks, Jade. I ended up on a silver platter with an apple in
my
mouth.
No problem. I know.
Shut up. You're making me hungry. I'm gonna regret saving you.
You're making me hungry, Grandpa Paige. Oh, give. Here. Take a Starcos. You're about to die. I'll stock up later. How do I... Okay, here. Q. Take it and eat it, too. Thank you. Tap.
I received an email from Double H. You found him. That's
right. Oh, there's Wi-Fi in here? Cool, cool.
Worry about him. He'll find his own way back.
Oh, okay, wait. So after he fell down that pit of doom, he managed to, like, use his smartphone to email you or something. Okay,
we
cool.
Gotta find a way to get our hands on that pearl, by golly.
Oh, wait. You're not just going to give me the pearl? Where is it? It's down there somewhere, but I don't know how to look down. How do I look down? Okay, we're going to end up dropping down and dying, so let's not do that. Okay, gotta save. Now, that other way that I just was, I didn't have any unfinished business that direction, right? We're just supposed to go this way now? Electrical closet, okay. Now, pardon me, but I already know what to do here, because I've already been in here, if you remember correctly. So yes, do as Paige does and dash! Whew, almost didn't make it because I forgot what... Forgot the, okay, and our map. Let's take a picture of this. Ah, I interrupted you when you were going to tell me how to do it. I did that last time, too. Talk, Paige. Can I talk to you? Can you tell me? Okay, they pulled out the wires. That's dumb. All we need is a little bypass. Okay. Sure. I need to buy some things with my $17,000, please.
Account identification. Okay.
Thank you. I'd like that.
Starcos restores I'd like one that. Part of your energy. A box of
and I'd like that, please. Thank you.
Energy.
So, you're not going to charge me for any of those things? Wait, wait, wait. What? Did you not charge me any money for any of that? $17,160. Use the machine again. I can see another K-Bups back there.
Account identification. Okay. A box of K-Bups completely restores your energy.
Oh, okay, it did. Never mind. It did. Whew. I was gonna say, that is crazy because I have not been taking the things from those. Okay, so we have to get the fan to move around to that side, but I don't know how. No, I didn't mean to do that! Sure, now I can press all the right buttons, except it was the wrong button. Such an idiot, that was such a waste. I was just trying to cycle through to something else so that I wouldn't accidentally do that. Okay, I don't know what to do here, so we're gonna leave this here. Say bye, Jade. No, that way. Okay, say bye, because we're going to have to pick this up in the next one, where hopefully I will have figured out what to do. So, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye now.